Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and yes, today is Friday and there are a lot of songs that are releasing, so I might upload 2 or 3 videos today or more than that. So the first song that I'm going to be reacting today is Madison Beer, Stained Glass. So before getting into the reaction, please give it a big thumbs up. If you have any recommendation, then please leave them in the comment box below. Subscribe, share, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the reaction. That shit's deep, by the way. Oh, that's... Oh, I was not expecting that. Okay, I think this has so much, I don't know, like, this sounds so much like Lana Del Rey songs. I think many other also will feel the same way, and I'm feeling also, especially in this line called Then I'd Stay Far Away, in this line, see, this line sounds like any other Lana Del Rey songs, and it's, I'm not saying it in a bad way, it sounds pretty good. Okay, so that was Madison Beer, Stained Glass, and it was a pretty good song. Like, you know, it's not the best song that you know sonically, but if you pay attention to the lyrics, then you know, you just like this song for a whole another reason. Like, I like this song more for a lyrical point of view, because you know, the lyrics are very deep. It's straight up talking about, you know, how she is so vulnerable, and she compares herself to glass that could break, and I guess and she's talking about how she's so gentle, and this one line really got me. This, 'cause you notice all the cracks, but can't look inside my pain, you know? It just paints out the situation she is in, like she's a star, and you know, people or the general public can't look through the things she's going inside within herself. There are many problems, but what people see is just the pop star Madison Beer, not anything else. The problems, the struggles behind that, people don't see that. So I guess she is resembling this to that. Sonically too, I guess the song will grow on me. For now, it's a decent song for me, not a very top of the top song for me. So yes, that was my reaction to Madison Beer, new song Stained Glass, and I must say I'm pretty amazed. I like this song so much right now. So yes, if you liked my reaction, please give it a big thumbs up, comment what you want me to react to next, and subscribe and share, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'll leave the link in the description below, and I'll meet you in the next video. Bye bye.